side. That is one big old heavy Chevy, 60-inch of old hanger.
Back in the classic day where Chevrolet was shipping a 30 over to the factory, calling 396.
really 402. NHRA Tech Department called into that spot with 1982, I think. But...
Down. 19-year-old John Calvert, his dad out front of the car,
Group 12 World Champion. 427, Forest Spear, Fairline Thunderbolt, dial at 994. Now just for a point of reference, the first time we ran Pro Stock here at Pomona, 994 would have won the race. And now Stock Eliminator car would go that fast. Alright boys, let's see what you got. Brad will see the tree first. And that big block, four-speed rocket ship, is going to try to run him down. Stage. You need to stage. Oh, he just got out. The speed, 10.08, 134 for John Calvert, but that car creeps the BDI in the left lane, owns the car in the right lane. I'm not kidding. He also owns the car in the left lane. They are both SS-396 barrel jetmen. The Chevelle is bumping left year after year after year.
Sweet army car, classic old school, new school, C automatic fuel injected Firebird.
Mike Johnson, and the big carbureted brute, 427 Fairway, is Chris Whitney. Super Gas, you should be in the lanes, please. Super Gas, you should be in the lanes, please. Best run he's made all week. That's the V8 Firebird. C automatic. See the handicap difference down there. Again, I'm just, you know, not that good with my fingers, but that 1.58 seconds of it. A little over 3. who once stood in the winner circle here at Pomona holding a trophy that said, "Alpha Blue's got the better A car." Left side, 427-69 Camaro. Right side, the Hemi Belvedere. Fourth, Lucas Oil World Champion, Chuck Raver. Big old battle, Hemi there. Both A cars heads up flat out, first one to the finish line. You can forget that 11-second number on the board. It don't mean nothing. You're going to have to run about a 10-0 something to win this matchup. The question is, how much was Chuck holding? Because he qualified, Cliff Hansen hit the Cliff Hansen. Raver did everything he could. He got the rank multiple times. Lucas Oil champion of the world. That was a bad hot rod. SS 396 spectacular car. That man, Brian. Please race car. Maybe the Frank one time. Won the championship. The world finished. Tim Fletcher, SS 396, 69 Camaro. His dad, Dan, down there on the starting line. And Dave Bridgewater, equipment contractor. You know, Fletcher's driven a Bridgewater car from time to time. Eliminator round one. We got super gas at the ready line. It's round number one. It's racing for